Welcome back to GearWire.com. I'm Owen O'Malley. We're taking a look at this guy. This is the Samson XP40iW. This is a truly portable, self-contained mono PA system. It's 40 watts, incorporates a 40-watt amplifier into this two-way speaker cabinet. It also incorporates a mixer and an iPod dock. Sorry, Miles. It also incorporates a wireless microphone system. We'll look at that in a second. But first, look at the back here. See how it's plugged in here? Oh my goodness, I unplugged it from the power and it's still going. Still going. I unplugged it and it's still going. I'm gonna plug this guy back in. So for the mixer components here, we have channel 1, which is a combination mic and instrument jack, XLR and quarter inch. Input 2 is an instrument jack. Separately, we have our wireless channel, and separately from that, we have our iPod volume. So you sort of have 4 specialized channels in this little self-contained, portable, battery-powered PA system. There is a link in-out, so you can link it to a second one of these for a stereo, portable, battery-powered stereo PA system. For EQ, you just have a very simple bass and treble. You can see under those 2 EQ controls, you've got your sort of little battery icon, and that's basically telling you whether it's charged or not. Red light means that it's still charging. When it's green, it's fully charged. I also mentioned that the XP40iW has a wireless microphone system built in. It comes with this guy, the Samson Q7 wireless dynamic microphone. Very simple. It's a fixed channel microphone. Basically, you order these systems like you would sort of other fixed channel wireless systems. This one is channel 6. Power control is inside the mic. Let's turn that on. And separate from power, there's an audio mute. So let's unmute it and bring up the wireless level. And so now we're talking into the wireless microphone. So really, you've got 2 microphones going on the same single self-contained system. They each have their own level control. And you still have an available instrument input. Basically 4 dedicated channels right here, which means that the single one of these, you can basically have a 2-person vocalist band. I cannot stop this song from sticking in your head, and for that I do apologize. I cannot stop this song from sticking in your head, and for that I do apologize. I cannot stop this song from sticking in your head, and for that I do apologize. So there you go. That is the Samson XP40iW. A completely self-contained, battery-powered, portable PA mixer, mono amplifier, suitable for any number of applications. Just let your imagination run wild. You've been watching GearWire.com. I'm Owen O'Malley.